Hello, my name is Tony Fisher and I've just finished making what I believe to be the largest Rubik's Cube in the world. I was going to show it to you here, but I can't get it here, so come this way. The cube has an edge of 5 feet 1 inch or 1 meter 56. It weighs around 16 stone or 100 kilos. Stickers alone weigh 2 stone or 13 kilos. It is fully functional, though not quite as easy to use as a regular Rubik's Cube. It took a few weeks to make, spanning January and February 2016. Its volume is over 20,000 times larger than a normal Rubik's Cube. Ideally, I wanted to make the largest cube I could, but its final size was determined by a combination of things. For example, I wanted to be able to take the cubits into my house, so they needed to fit through my doorways. I also wanted the cube to be usable by just one person, like the original, so it couldn't be too heavy or too big. The final thing that made me decide exactly on 1.56 meters was the materials I wanted to use, including the orange sticky back plastic which came in rolls 45 centimeters wide. If you are wondering how this compares to other giant cubes, well, the biggest I am aware of is Thomas Linden's cube in Finland. This has an edge of around 1 meter. There is also Abe Wickham's 90 centimeter cube and Gavin Wall China's 70 centimeter cube. My own previous largest was 30 centimeters. In the Liberty Science Center in New Jersey, there is a cube which may be a bit bigger than mine. Although fully functional through a remote control system, it has not been finished in the standard way with stickers. It's more of a skeletal structure. It was made for the Beyond Rubik's Cube exhibition. A few years ago there was a rumour of a cube with an edge of 3.50 meters. However, I have been unable to find any evidence of it, and Guinness does not have it as a record. I am sure some people will ask why I have made this cube and what's the point. Well, there are two simple answers to that question. Firstly, entertainment for you, and secondly, personal achievement for me. I've always been fascinated by world records, and to be honest, the Guinness Book of Records is the only book I've ever enjoyed reading. And having an interest in the Rubik's Cube since 1980, it seemed very natural that I should attempt to make the world's largest. As you have probably guessed, I'm making a checkerboard pattern to prove the puzzle is fully functional. Although fully functional, quality is not great, so I'm constantly checking to see if it is okay and correctly aligned. Obviously, when you push things to the limit, you have to accept lower quality than normal, otherwise it's hardly a limit. I was aware that some people might think that it's fake, so I made a point of going around the puzzle several times, as well as not making video cuts during the moves. I also filmed it from another angle, which I will upload later. Up-to-date details relating to further videos of the puzzle, plus its current world record status, are in my description. This is to avoid me giving you out-of-date information, since you could be watching this in 2016 or 2026 for all I know. If you are new to my channel and want to see more videos like this, then feel free to subscribe. I'm also active on Facebook and Twitter, and all of my puzzles appear on my website with photos and more information. I sell some of my puzzles on my website, and I often have eBay auctions. All the necessary links are provided in my description.